produced by
Whipple, core fuel system, Cook's long tubes, built trans, stall converter, circle D, built rear end, Eaton True Track, Yukon joints, welds.
Hey, who, I don't know. And Midnight Performance built
it? Yeah, Midnight did it from the ground up.
Dude, it's a bad bitch.
Lund tuned.
Oh, yeah, I like Lund. That's who tuned my Mustang.
Yes.
Put some arrow on it, I think. That's all I think. Different white Mustang with a
belt on. He's been talking shit about you.
Oh.
Ten speed, Hellion?
Yeah, Hellion sleeper kit.
Hey.
Built trans by Midnight Performance.
Oh, nice. Yeah. So, he's got Midnight Performance. How close are they to Lexington?
They're in Houston, Texas.
God damn.
Yeah, they're far away.
Damn.
But I sent it down there, and they did a lot. Okay. Yeah, they did a trans brake.
But he can turn it down. I'll go.
That's nice. That's nice. What'd it put down if you don't mind?
It made 978 on 14 and a half.
Dude, that's a beast on 10 speed.
Yeah.
How good does it hook up?
It does all right, because I can leave on gate, and I got a button I can add boost as I go.
Oh, damn. Yeah. Everybody needs that button, man. Yeah, Everybody needs that button.
Produced by. 3, 1, 2, 3!